news controversy swirling tonight around a typically non-controversial event. That's Thursday's annual Mayor's Prayer Breakfast, and the controversy is over the keynote speaker who leads the Boy Scouts. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney explains the issue in a live report. Michael?
Kelly, Robert Mazzuca is the executive director of the Boy Scouts, and some in the local and state of Missouri gay community are unhappy with him being at this breakfast because of the Boy Scouts' opposition to homosexuality.
The National Boy Scout Organization thinks that homosexual conduct is inconsistent with the Scouting Oath to be morally straight and clean in thought, word, and deed.
They don't appreciate all members of society. They don't allow all children and all families to take part in the wonderful things that they allow and that they provide for people.
The mayor's annual prayer breakfast is Thursday morning at the convention center. 800 people are expected to hear the Boy Scouts chief executive, Robert Mazzuca, speak. The theme promoting ethics, morality, and spirituality, not Boy Scout qualifications. And the president of the event, Mark Zimmerman, said tonight, Robert isn't here to talk of that issue. He's here to talk of things that unite us. Cook says her organization wants the mayors to issue a statement at the event or very soon after.
And to say that they don't support the discrimination and the discriminatory practices of the Boy Scouts.
Back live down here at the convention center now, the gay and lesbian community and bisexual and transgender community say they will do nothing to try and disrupt the event when Robert Mazzuca, the chief executive of the Boy Scouts, speaks at the mayor's breakfast here on Thursday morning. That's the latest from here. Back to you.
Thank you, Michael. Now, Mazzuca is the keynote speaker to mark 51 years of Scout leadership in honor of former Kansas City Mayor H. Roe Bartle. He was a huge force in Scouting in the 20th century.